Hi everyone. So in this question, what is the stoichiometric coefficient for oxygen in the reaction that describe is